A Shiv Sena office bearer was arrested for allegedly thrashing a shop assistant for refusing to provide free Vada-Pavs. The accused allegedly hit Chetan Geveriya, who works at Trupti Sweet and Farsan Mart on DJ Road, with a bamboo stick. The incident was captured on CCTV, on the basis which Juhu police registered an FIR. The footage was also aired by some local news channels. Correspondent Ranjit from Mumbai for ANI.